Thank you. I'm delighted to see you again, Sebastian. You've been a tremendous friend of the State of Israel, a champion of fighting anti-Semitism, a great leader for Austria, and it's good to see you again back in Jerusalem. You're warmly welcomed as a friend.
Thank you very much, Mr. Prime Minister. It's always good to be here. Thank you for taking time, for giving us an overview about Israel and the region, the challenges you have in the region. Thank you for your time.
Good. Thank you.